address the anxieties underlying your concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have left unfortunately.